I hope you're as excited as the crowd is here in Kissimmee, Florida. History will be made for one of these young fighters tonight. Nice body shot there by Ito.
You know, he's having a good time right now in spots, but let's see what happens in the later rounds as experience and as the technique of Diaz take effect.
Watch him measure.
Nice right hand there from Diaz. Ito did not do any work coming in. He kind of just sat back, and Diaz was able to take advantage of that.
He waited for him to throw a punch, and then he countered him. Very smart from Diaz.
There's a double right hand. Down goes Pitufo Diaz. And Ito is on top of Diaz.
He keeps throwing those right hands.
I don't think that Diaz has recovered yet, Tim.
Diaz has not recovered. This fight might very well be over here soon.
He ties up. Smart move.
Very smart move for Diaz. But Diaz, you see what he does. He has a fighting nature. He stepped to Ito after being hurt.
Big right hand now from Diaz, who wants to equalize things here in the fourth round after going down. Can't be upright. Nice left hook to the body there. Now a right hand from Christopher Diaz. Here comes Ito. This is a slugfest between Diaz and Ito.
This is a guy who's accustomed to pain. The problem is he can't see.
He just shut Masayuki Ito with a nice short left hook. And Diaz says, hey, I may not see, but I'm in this fight. Short, ooh, nice uppercut from Ito, and then a two-punch combination from Christopher Diaz, who comes back and wants to give this crowd everything in the final minute and a half of this fight.
Masayuki